fight. So let's talk about, because Gamboa, do you think Gamboa is falling off?
Honestly, I don't know. You can't really say. Only you know, you yourself know how you feel inside, and are you falling off? We can't say that about Gamboa. Gamboa could have had, you know, a bad performance. He could have 2-3 bad performances, and it doesn't mean that he fell off. It just means he might have. Look, boxing isn't easy. Boxing is a tough sport, and at the end of the day, us as boxers, I know a lot of people can relate. We go through a lot. The ones that are dedicated to it, we do. It's a lot of sacrifices, and I really can't say if he fell off or not. We're gonna see. This upcoming fight. So,
what's your game plan for the upcoming fight?
I want to get back like my old ways, man. We experience a little change in our rhythm, and we ain't really like it. So I want to get back to that aggressive style, you know, that aggressive but smart, little loose, you know, boxing style. So that's how I feel about it.